before that, the students of the Technical University of Kenya in Mombasa are this morning holding a protest in the coastal city to express solidarity with their colleagues at the University of Nairobi, whose institution was shut on Tuesday. Now, they say the closure of the University of Nairobi was unwarranted. The institution was shut down indefinitely on Tuesday following what was termed as deteriorating security situations.